I don't know. But I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around. Find out if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. The new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the Domed. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Maybe my focus can help here.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
What was this side missie? Dichterbij. We hebben ook weer wat skill points. Even kijken, waar is dat helemaal? Om Mio moeten we eigenlijk ook doen, hè? Wel, level 18 of zo, maar toch langs, dus kunnen we dat laatst goed meteen even doen. Alleen eerst mijn supplies weer een beetje aan moeten vullen.
Let's turn it into something tasty.
Mm-hmm.
Useful for making dyes.
Hier.
I'll put these in my pack.
Als je stief maakt, worden we binnen gaan. We moesten hier langs.
Hard water ammo could hurt it. Should be able to hack this open.
Mooi. Hier wel binnen.
These ledges look like they'll hold up. It is. Table seems sturdy enough. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Here we go again. That was fun. I need to find my way to the core.
Technology.
Spotted.
Heel snel genoeg.
Should be able to get across if I hack that node near the gap.
Even kijken wat hier wat dingen we ook op konden maken.
Ready for anything now?
Niet hoor.
Azadam will make this go quick. Oh, damn, more machines. I gotta find a way to the other side. Could catch a ride on those to get across. If I don't get shot at by those machines.
Ja, precies.
Past the shield.
In ieder geval mijn inventory weer bijna vol met bashes, dus dat is een goed teken.
Everything's being moved to the back of this corridor. That has to be the core. I should be able to climb these vents if I time it right.
Los.
Everything's being moved to the back of this corridor. That has to be the core.
Was vildt naar beneden.
Maybe I can use that arm to get across.
Onto that arm should be easy enough.
So far, so good. Now I just need to jump off at the right time. Machine's weak to fire. I can refill my pouch with these later.
Okay, come here, right? Let me do the door open. Hier even wachten, want de ding is naar mij aan het zoeken.
Hooked it.
mooi.
Those metal carriers can get me closer to the core. But how do I reach them?
Springt ihr jetzt lobt hoch. Okay.
Getting to that arm below. Vents. I can make that jump. I should be able to hitch a ride on those metal carriers from here. I made it this far. Just have to hold on a little longer. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to get to them.
Ah, dat was niet right. Want we vielen eraf.
I better time this right. Made it. One more to go. Those metal carriers should get me to the core. Time to get those machine overrides. Never seen machines stored like that. At least it's deactivated for now.
And a hip pull. Alleen maar purge water. Ah, dat is crap, daar heb ik volgens mij nog niks voor. Nou, volgens mij niet. Impact, lightning, nee. Dat wordt nog wat.
There's the core. Now I just need to access it. I'm not getting those overrides without a fight.
Ja, zelfs een tweede. Eentje nog niet genoeg is. Wauw. Ik voel zelfs de andere kant in als wat jij opspringt. En dan kijk je naar.
Ah!
has he?
Access the core now.
Oh.
Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the cauldron security grid.
Even kijken wat we allemaal kunnen doen.
Save these for when I need it.
My
focus doesn't even look at some of these. Must be something I haven't seen yet.
Pepper.
More corrupted data.
And more.
I get the right parts. I can restore it, like Gaia showed me. Should be able to override this machine. Should be able to override Scroungers now. Now everyone's on the same side. At least for a while.
Is nou gesloopt.
Stocking up for the hunt.
Even kijken, hier zat ergens een kampvuurtje. Staan in strijkzak. Dan zat ik me nog een beetje verrast. Laten we eerst even naar Stone Echo gaan. Dan even wat eten op het vuur zetten.
Taken our paradise for granted. The blight, the famine, they are retribute.
Hail Outlander, can we speak? Outlander, spare a moment, please.
We must accept that the future of the Utaru is not ours to determine. So that's it? You're just gonna accept all of this?
There are people in need. I could use your help. Please, I need to speak with you.
Only a miracle.
Can I bend your ear for a minute? Hail Outlander, can we speak? Outlander, spare a moment, please.
Only a miracle can save us from the blight.
There are people in need. I could use your help. I need to speak with you.
We must accept that the future of the Utaru is not ours to determine. There must be...
Hail Outlander, can we speak?
Taken our paradise for granted.
Outlander, spare
the blight,
moment,
the famine, they are retribution. Come on, this can't be it, can it?
There are people in need. I could use your help. Please, I need to speak with you. Bend your ear for a minute. Hail Outlander, can we speak?
We have taken our paradise for granted. The blight, the famine, they are retribution.
Outlander, spare a moment, please.
Only a miracle can save us from the blight. For that, all we can do is pray.
Please.
Come on, this can't be it, can it?
Can I bend your ear for a minute?
We must accept that the future of the Utaru is not ours to determine.
Hail Outlander,
so that's
can
it?
We speak?
You're just gonna accept all of this? You might want to, go around these fields.
What do you need?
A squad of Tanakhs holed up in the cave to the south. I think they're in trouble. At least one of them is injured. I'm headed there to offer help. But with the Tanakh, such an offer might be perceived as an insult, even when help is needed. Will you come with me? I saw you speak before the chorus, so I know you can be persuasive. And if things get out of hand, I will be stronger with your spear at my side.
Isn't there someone in Plainsong who can go with you?
Not with Tanakh rebels prowling our borders. No one wants to get involved.
I'll do what I can.
Good. I'm headed to their camp now. Please, follow.
Why are you willing to help these Tanakhs if other Utara won't?
I've dealt with the Tanakh before.
Do you really
I don't
think
fear
they'll
them.
Take an offer of help as an insult?
Tanakh are by nature unpredictable. Anything is possible.
I'll need these later, for sure.
Almost there. The squad is camped inside.
You there! This camp belongs to Eagle Squad. Retreat or die.
At ease, Eagle. I'm not here for blood. Just to parley.
You know the parley sign?
Let us in so we can talk.
So far, so good.
Long way from the desert, aren't we? This one was blinded?
Boy, nothing gets by you.
Looks like your training mission didn't go according to plan. We're here to help, if you want it.
How does an Utaro know we're on a training mission?
He knew how to request a parley, too.
He's not Utaro. Or Tanakh. He must be a veteran.
A veteran?
I didn't think there were any left.
We don't need help from a washed-out farmer.
Could have fooled me, judging by the look of things.
Sister, it sounds like they just want to help us. Why not let them?
What have we got to lose?
You said you're on a training mission?
A machine hunt. The final test before a young squad goes on active duty.
Everything was going fine. We tracked a claw strider and hit it hard,
but it fled into a herd of bristlebacks.
One charge right at Corey. He dodged just in time and landed a strike as it passed.
I hit an acid canister. The spray was like fire in my eyes.
A terrible wound.
I should have scouted ahead. Spotted the herd.
No. I should have spotted that canister.
What does it mean to be a veteran?
I was born Tanakh, but offered to Utaro in exchange for tribute.
Tribute?
Back when there was plenty, the Utaro offered yearly gifts of food to the Tanakh to keep peace between them. Over time, this tribute grew into an exchange of people. The Tanakh needed able-bodied youth to fight their clan battles, and the Utaro needed veteran soldiers to train the defenders of Plainsong. I was just such a soldier.
Was being the key word.
You may yet need my spear, young warrior.
Supplies.
Dried meat, ammunition, weapons, camping equipment.
A lot of provisions for a trip back to the desert.
Everything we need is at Riverwatch. A huge cache of war spoils up there, left over from the rout.
The rout?
When our forces drove the Karja back to Baron Light, they made sure the Kestrels felt the loss. Made it hurt.
Marshal Kinnera shot a score of fleeing Karja from the top of Riverwatch, and her squad gathered the loot. It's all just sitting up there. Ours for the taking.
Deadly machines are known to patrol that.